Productions.
It's your boy Mr. Punjin TV. Welcome back to my channel, and here is another episode of TSS versus the TTPS. Yes, the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service. Now, if we go back to the start where the susu flower emerged in Trinidad and Tobago, a huge number of flower systems started. A lot of groups started their own thing, and a lot of them crashed. You know, basically 90% of them crashed, but they were one long-standing group named the DSS. When they allegedly breached COVID-19 regulations, when a video was posted on social media of almost, I don't even know the number of people, but they were a huge crowd settled in front of the headquarters. And I guess this gave police probable cause to act on this information and head to the DSS headquarters. When they went to the DSS headquarters, they performed or executed a search, and money was confiscated. Up to today, we don't know the exact amount that was took, but the money was returned. This episode is about that raid. Now, we saw the video and everyone talked about how they saw the police allegedly took money from the compound, but no one was really concentrating on the audio. And I have the audio for you, and you can clearly hear a female who was present at the DSS compound, one of the members of the DSS, were asking continuously, where is the search warrant? Why wasn't the search warrant presented before they started the raid? Now, in the voice recording, you can clearly hear the police giving her kind of a ring around. They're not really telling her why they're not presenting a search warrant, or why isn't there any search warrant. We heard stories that a warrant was presented 3 hours after the raid, and that is against the law. They were supposed to present the warrant before they executed the search. Now, you can listen to the recording and you can judge for yourself. Take a listen. Yeah, so tell me, what do you guys think about this recording? Tell me, what do you guys think? Was the police wrong for what they did? Were they lawful in the execution of this search? Did they have to present a search warrant before during or after the read? Let me know what you guys think in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and to hit that notification bell when you want more updates. So stay tuned for another episode of DSS versus the police. As long as this story can go, I will be there with you, giving you all the information about everything. So until my next video, don't forget what I always say before I go. We were born to love and we learn to hate. Peace.